One bite. Everyone knows the fucking rules, baby. Eight point five.
Yo, one more slice.
First one, 8.5.
We'll see where we're at.
This pizza is phenomenal. 10 out of 10. All right, so this was all filmed after I did the Zoom classes. I got a fuck ton of bangers. Some classes, like three of them were eighth grade, some of them were college. I had fun doing them all, but I'm done with that, of course. Like and subscribe right now. If you're new, I do this every day. This is who I fucking am, and this is who I always will be. And, yeah.
Do you like it?
What is it?
Good to be back, students. Good to be back. Kickstart my heart, Motley Crue. Good to see you, Teach.
Who is that? I don't think he's a real guy.
What we got going on, baby?
What the?
Kickstart my heart.
That's good information. But does it tell us
my
when
fellow
those
eighth graders
blows occurred?
Once again, I'm here to tell you that we're not going to live forever, but with my modern science, my advanced money, we can maybe live to 245. Hey, kids. How's it going?
Good.
Yes, ma'am. How are you doing today?
Good. I think you... Are you in the right chat?
I believe so. I believe so. Let me check my roll real fast. All right, kids. Today it's Fucked Up Friday. We're going to go over the common shotgun. So I told y'all to bring y'all's beer.
Yeah, so that's not, you're not the right thing. We're going to kick him out.
Why? Teach him how to shotgun.
Be able to have access for all levels. So typically youth sports are safe with low injuries. We don't see a lot of injuries, and we usually find that they are well funded. We do depend on a lot of volunteer commitments, and the facilities are usually good to a lot of volunteers.
Is Test for Chapter 9 still coming up soon?
Yes. Are you speaking with me?
Yes, I'm speaking to Vicky.
Yes. Yes, Chapter 9. These are what we're going over for today, Chapter 9.
Yeah, I know. I mean, we're just compacting this all together. I mean, I've been so fucking zapped since we started Zoom classes. And, I don't know, we're just compacting this all together so fast. It's just really just so much.
Yeah, I understand the issues. I'm just trying to provide a lot of information that I can and give you an opportunity to ask any questions, and I understand that. I'm trying to make it as concise and streamlined as I can with these simple little review questions.
Okay.
So at the end, I'll be happy to like try a different method, and I understand that. I just understand the Zoom is very challenging.
Like I can take a pinky, but probably not a whole day.
Pardon me?
You know.
Say that again, I'm sorry?
The premature entry into the organized sport.
Yes, sir.
That's as well Chapter 9.
Yes, okay. All of these are Chapter 9 that we're going over. We're just going to go over about a couple more for today. Some youth benefits and then some youth problems.
Okay, let me get a little zap real quick while we're at it.
Yeah, just think about it like this way. In youth sports, we have a lot of programs available. Typically, we don't see a lot of serious injuries. Maybe a broken bone, maybe the most serious one. We don't see a lot of ACLs or things like that. We depend on volunteers, and they usually have some good facilities because sports, they were playing youth football, and you can see the guy 84 down here.
84 to get a stiff arm straight to the fucking head, straight to the sidelines.
Would you just watch your language, please?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I completely forget being at home sometimes.
I understand, but it's not acceptable and tolerated. So
yes, ma'am. I just like the vibe like I'm still with the boys. I just like to feel like I'm still with the boys, still in the area, still getting them cranking going. I still hit vodka at 7 a.m. every morning, so it's like I'm still with the boys.
So if you don't mind just muting your mic.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
I'm sorry, you guys, for the ones that are paying attention and the interruption. Pardon.
I'm very sorry, too, but 84 just looks like a fucking scrub.
And would you watch your language, please?
Oh, shit. Sorry. Professor, I still can't hear you.
You can't hear me?
I'm way too zapped to hear a thing, I'm gonna be honest.
I can't guess he used their phone or something.
Professor, I can't hear a thing.
Well, at least she's talking right now.
Yeah, bro, she's not talking.
Yeah, what the fuck's going on, bro?
Yo, can someone tell me who the fuck asked Michael if she was talking or not?
Nah, she wasn't talking.
Professor.
It's fucking retarded.
Why do the forests grow in some areas while the deserts form in others? Might as well give me a beer while I'm down here.
Yo, can we refrain from cussing? Keep it refreshing.
Can we please start learning about the climate and atmosphere? Goodness gracious.
I think we try.
Excuse me, Professor, you're breaking up.
I understand, but please, first of all, language.
I'm from... Kick these idiots from Aaron. Aaron, say something. You muted me.
Okay. So, for the class, I'm not really sure who this.
Aaron and Justin saying, kick these fools. Post up, fool. I'm going to see you in class next fucking week, and you're not going to have the same energy. We've been vibing since day one. Now you want to act like a bitch, Aaron. Michael, what the fuck is...
Bro.
Michael.
Bryce.
Michael, we sat right next to each other.
Guys, we're going to terminate this Zoom.
I am fucked if I don't pass this class. I am fucked.
Christ.
We gotta get a goddamn grip.
They're not in this class. Like, what?
Michael is not in this class.
Yo, Michael, stop giving me those fucking badass looks, dude.
His class.
Michael is not in this class, bro.